Mr. T, maybe this is my bad friend.
Wait, don't come near. Who are you?
I'm Thomas, and who are you?
It doesn't matter. What are you doing here?
Some Mr. G sent me in the mail.
I'm really sorry.
Why? What happened? And who is this Mr. G?
How did you not guess? Mr. G is the Grinch. I was the first boy to receive this letter. Since then, the Grinch chooses a victim every Christmas.
So, the Grinch chose me. If I have a chance to escape.
An ordinary boy cannot defeat the Grinch.
Maybe there's some way.
The only way to defeat the Grinch is to find the sword hidden in the Lake of Memories.
What is it? Is it real?
Harry? What I didn't hear?
You're too naive. The Grinch is too strong.
Harry, I found this one in the Lake of Memories. What you told me about.
What? How did you do it? Please stop the Grinch. If you don't stop him, no one will stop him.
I can't stop him. But where I can find him? He constantly tries to scare me, but then immediately disappears.
The Grinch is hiding in a cave not far from here. Go, my friend. Save Christmas. I wish you good luck.
Boy, do you think the swords of the Lake of Memories that Harry told you about will help you?